Hi and welcome to Stuff at Audi. This is the Audi SQ5 TDI in a stunning Daytona grey, which we now have in stock. It is a used vehicle, so it does come with 12 months warranty and also 12 months roadside assistance. If you like what you see, please give us a call for more information on 01785 899 424. And beginning at the front of the vehicle, we do have the major LED headlights. These are Audi's brightest headlights, the SQ5 badge in the gorgeous front grille there. Moving around to the side, we've got the 5 twin spoke star design, contrasting grey, diamond cut finish, 20-inch alloy wheels. We've got the privacy glass in the back windows of the vehicle, perfect for if you've got any expensive luggage you want to leave in the car. The seats themselves are the gorgeous fine Nappa leather. And we do have a fold-down armrest in the centre here with two cup holders, perfect for those long journeys. The passengers in the back have the ability to set their own temperature. There's also a 12-volt plug socket there, which might be ideal to charge maybe a laptop computer. So this vehicle is diesel, it's automatic, and it's done just over 2,500 miles. Taking a quick look at the boot now, there's plenty of room here for your shopping, suitcases, the golf clubs. If that wasn't quite enough room, then the back seats do fold down, giving you that extra space if needed. Here we have an electric tailgate, so from one push of the button, the tailgate will open and also close for you. Very convenient if you've got shopping bags in your hands. Taking a look at the front of the car now, we've got the black cloth headlining with a gorgeous piano black finish. The front seats are sport seats with the SM Boss logo on. They're also heated and they are electric too. This car is really, really stylish. So it does come with central locking, all four windows and the mirrors are electric. Here we have the multi-functional steering wheel with the S-Line logo at the bottom. And using these buttons on the steering wheel, you can personalize your cockpit display. So whether it's information about your vehicle you want to have a look at. You can flick over to your media, which is currently on the radio. There is a DAB digital radio built into this car. You know, there's plenty of things you can listen to whilst you're on the move. You have a navigation system here where you can zoom in and also zoom out. Then if you hit the view button, you can make things a lot bigger. So basically you can personalize the screen to however you want it to look. Over to the right, we've got the volume control. And just above it, the button to take calls and reject calls on your phone. And here we've got the paddle for the cruise control. And then moving to the centre of the console, we've got the main display of the vehicle. This is called the MMI, which stands for Multimedia Interface. As you can see, it's all touch screen. So again, you can select what you want to listen to. You've got your navigation system. You can zoom in, zoom out, and scroll around. If we go into the car option, to Audi Drive Select, you can basically choose how you want your car to perform, like the stiffness of the steering wheel and the thrust of the vehicle. This vehicle also comes with a couple of onboard cameras, including a front view here. Our overhead shot, like a bird's eye view. This is our rear camera as well. And our side-to-side camera. Over to the left of the screen are our front and rear parking sensors. Really helpful when you're trying to get in those tight car parking spaces. Here we have our three-zone deluxe climate control where you can set various temperatures in the vehicle. The front seats are heated as well, perfect for those cold winter mornings. We've got a 12-volt plug socket, a couple of USB ports on board as well. Listen compartment to store things in just here. As mentioned, this car is automatic. Pull back to drive, neutral is in the middle, and push forward to reverse. We've got electric handbrake. Main volume control just there. And here is the Audi phone box. So if you put your phone on there, it'll charge it wirelessly and give it a stronger signal boost. Down here is a little compartment to store things in, and there is a USB port there as well. If you would like any more information about this Audi SQ5 TDI, please give us a call on 01785 899 424.